Oke guys, sekarang kita udah nyampe di Tantaka Takeout. Sekarang kita mau beli burger bison. Langsung aja kita.
Kita masuk yuk.
Ini dia.
Ini guys, ini ada sandwich. Bison burger, bison melt, bison joe, dan banyak lagi pilihannya. Mereka ada taco, burrito, and more. Taco, bim-bim burrito, dan lain sebagainya. Ada taco salad juga nih. Yang sebelah kanan ada meatless, sudah berdaging. Garden burger, black bean burger, oh, dan lain sebagainya juga ini. Oke, okay, let's see. Saya mau order bison burger satu. Kemudian taco. Taco dengan bison. Kemudian french fries. Do you have a french fries by any chance?
We do home fries, so it's like a breakfast style potato.
Oh.
Nothing fried.
Oh, nothing fried? Okay, let me see. I just tried to find something for my kids. All right, can I have the bison burger and your taco with bison?
Awesome. Do you want any cheese on the burger?
Cheese on the burger? Yes.
Okay. And it will come with home fried potatoes or romaine salad?
Potato.
Okay, cool. All right, guys. 22:31.
All right.
Headed to the park or doing anything fun?
How long have you been open?
19 years.
19 here?
Yeah. Wow. Bison and vegetarian all the time.
Oh, that's sweet. You own this place, right?
Yeah.
Oh, awesome. Okay. Very nice.
Yeah, bison's a very healthy alternative to beef.
Yeah, actually in the wild, it's any game meat, it's always lean, you know?
Yeah, but you wouldn't, yeah, it tastes real great too. You wouldn't know it was...
Not the bison.
Yeah, you know. Yeah.
That's right.
You'll like it.
Yeah, last time we tried the deer thing. It's okay, but I prefer the beef, you know. But this is bison. We never tried this one. Why this is the state of Wyoming? Is that the bison the original for Wyoming, or this is your personal Wyoming?
Oh, that's just the flag. Yeah, it's just because it has a bison on it.
Oh, okay. There's no bison in Washington State?
My bison come from Mobridge, South Dakota.
Oh, okay. Okay.
It's just the best state flag.
Okay. Very nice. ini dia, orderan kita sudah mau selesai. Thank you. Thank you, I appreciate that. Oke, okay, udah selesai. Sekarang kita mau makan di taman. Oke, okay, guys. Sekarang kita udah beli burger pisaunya. Sekarang kita menuju ke taman. Mari kita ke sana. Yang kita beli tadi, kita punya burger bison, kemudian taco bison, kemudian kentang rebus, tapi di grill juga ya ini. Oke, bagus sekali. Oke guys, sekarang ini burger bisonnya kita mau coba, tapi kita lihat dulu apa isinya. Ini ada mayonnaise base sauce. Itu ini bison, beef bisonnya. Ada tomato, and then apa itu namanya? Onion. Oke, sekarang kita coba ya. Memang rasanya beda, lean banget, nggak ada lemaknya sama sekali. Enak. Jadi orang Amerika itu sukanya lean meat ya guys, jadi nggak ada lemaknya, itu healthy, sehat. Sekarang kita makan bison taco, ya isinya leres, bison meat, terus ada onion, tomat leres ya, dengan keju juga, kemudian ada sausnya juga, ini saus homemade kayaknya, gak tau. Oke, sekarang kita coba ya. Enak. Dagingnya sih enak, lean sekali. Sekarang kita cobain kentangnya guys. Ini kentangnya itu bukan kentang biasa, ini direbus kemudian digoreng. Coba kita cobain. Enak, empuk. Oke guys, sekian dulu video kali ini. Kita akan ketemu lagi di video berikutnya. Terima kasih. Ini anak gue ngejarin burung dikejar. Eh, dari gue.